Hello, everyone, this is YiLu Proxy's channel. The video shows how to set up Proxifier with YiLu Proxy. On the Settings tab, set proxy port, 2000, port forward, 5500 to 5510, you can set as you want. Bind address, 127.0.0.1. Select YiLu Portable Proxy Engine. The second and fourth proxy rules. Then click Save. Next, double-click a static IP to connect. Then right-click an IP and select proxy port. Again. Check all ports information on port forward list on the top right. Then double-click Proxifier on the desktop to run it. Select profile proxy servers. Click add. Enter server address 127.0.0.1 and port 2000. Select Socks version 5 protocol. Then click check. The proxy is ready. Click OK. You can select to use the proxy as default or not. Here I select not. Then you can add more proxy servers. Here I add two again using proxy port 5500 and 5501. Then select profile proxification rules. Here are some rules I have created. You can select proxy for different applications. Now I add a new rule. Enter name. 5000 means proxy port 5000, you can set as you want. Then add applications. Then select proxy server. Finally, click OK. If you check the box means use the rule. You can change proxy server for applications anytime. Then run Google Chrome browser and enter epinfo.io to check IP address. The browser IP is the same as the proxy port 2000's IP. And it is consistent with the setting in Proxifier. Then change the proxy server 2000 to 5500. Then check IP again. The IP becomes the proxy port 5500's IP. Then change the proxy server 2000 to 5501. Then check IP again. The IP becomes the proxy port 5501's IP. So you can use YiLu Proxy and Proxifier to use different proxy network for different applications. Okay, the video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.